Et c'est à Tchoche. Ah bon?
Et c'est à Tchoche.
Non.
Ah bon?
Da, ma sache ne sait pas. Пускам стрима на Китай, ще да гледа. Затова и викам да играем това. Играем двамата, го забавляваме малко. Да бе, ти не се чу. Ти не се чуваш, не знам що. Output трябва да. А? Я кажа нещо, Саш.
Нещо.
Нещо. Oh, ne. Ach, kurva. Your team claimed the orb. Ей, там се ставе. Е, стига бе. Умрях, мале. Би му майкът. Но силен този звук. Право ми пръсна главата. Аре, Сашка, дай да играем малко двамата. Ай, нямате троля. Закон не искаш да такова, да паднем в силвара поне. А, какъв е проблем? Нямате троля, мол, ай. Няма ти прави психически атаки. Кой герой играеш?
Won the orb.
А, така. Не може орба, курво. Опа, рот трябваше на това, но окей. Как е? My power grows. Китайшо, get fucking triggered. Чач.
Yeah, I don't like a lot of the elementalist lands, to be honest, two, but I do like one. The big ones. Mastermind of Discord. I even think Pendulum is pretty good. Unfortunately, I don't really have much AoE in my build. And I like the...
Oh, yes, too good. Cut my freeze not out.
I really like the big 2 points.
I still got a check. Cut my freeze. Every fucking time my freeze attack. Как ма знае, че скочу. А, не! Двамата го изядах. Гъгъиз. Това му е пръсна лайната, че. Check for my life. Hey, cut now. Stiger check. Влязах на фриз, естествено. Добре. Не бе, утли се, човек! Бахте тъпата игра. Моя, какво прави бе, човек? Баси тъжната история.
And mark the video is not interested. There's an option for that. Need YouTube music with Google Play music. Interesting. 50. Oh, mine's already 15, just kidding.
Não sei se te pokaja, não neste.
Please, OBS, yeah.
Da vez que te acha neste. Que é? Не, чак, тук има по-добре, бе.
Okay,
айде, ето го. Гледай какво става тук. Е, гледай какво правят. Меля бунча. Е, как мелят. Е, бахте зверовете. Е, бахте машините. Я ще има чумчета. Ето има майката. Пача, че ма вкараш.
I don't have a respect to remove the crit node.
Да се знаеш. Не, не, чакай, there's even better. Това е негов мим, не е... Ей, Коста. Къде отиваш ти, може би? Ей, гледай Коста тук. Курвите момче. Припадат като благодат. Заяви. Ай, сега да видим какво стане тук. Телефона ви. 5 минути след ти. Ще го е бълшливия телефон. Аре бе, Сашка, дай да играем двамата. Стил се легави. Да влием в танковете, искаш?
Не.
Ай малко танкчета бе. Аре бе, знаеш, че само психически атаки прави, иначе... Трябва просто да таковаш, малко се държаш на положение. Ти го казваш на Люша човек, пък ти се връзваш.
За какво се връзвам?
Не знам.
Не, не се връзвам, просто излизам и спирам да играя, спирам да се ядосвам и да се трябва нервици. Това, което би направил всеки интелигентен човек.
Не, тега съм му удрала каунтер. Знаеш как е пестилост?
Death vortex incoming.
Ебате пия пестус, къде бяга сам? Мали, а гледай на фул съм човек. Той е много бъгав торно. Много демидж блъска, много се хилва. И на всичкото отгоре. И е голям танк. Блях на фера като путка, човек. То умря ли бе? Не! Те във вършливата игра. Оф, с тия бустед лайна бе човек, дето играе с тях. Аз и майката. Just try to survive a bit more. Няма, не може, той тос не може да оцелей. Про... Умира за 2 секунди, е бах ти ма имуната, човек. Право ги пръснах. Как, виждаш ли как дърпам шифта от това човек, от босама? Направо го реквам. И го и рутвам, не знам той босам как умира просто. Колко трябва да се слаб. Не, не, руто искам да утвам. Не би го руто. Руто трябва да го пускам, ама искам да ги убивам аз, иначе няма правя толкова демидж.
Intelligence.
не можах да го дърпам. Oh my god.
This is a 17, so it beats that one. So what we're gonna do is we are going to augment. And then we're gonna sell this with this with this to get plus one lightning. And then I'm gonna use augment with it. We got lightning damage. So guess what?
Enemy team claimed the orb.
And then all we have to do is find something that's better than this, and then that's done. So, garbage, and garbage, and this is okay. I am gonna need this. Kind of YOLO. I got spell damage. I mean, spell damage versus life. That's...
Enemy team won the orb.
I'll keep this one.
No, it doesn't toss for us.
10% cast speed is very good. Then we get one respect point, and we can drop this one, and then we can go here, and then we can spec crackling speed, and then we go, okay, everything's looking pretty good. And the character feels not tanky, but decent on HP. I'm keeping up with the context, so that's really good. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a curse, too.
Wait, wait, where did you go?
I haven't really been using...
Top mind control.
What was I gonna say? I need to get flame dash, that's what I need. I need to get flame dash and I'll use light room later. And the reason why is I think flame dash is pretty solid.
Enemy team claimed the aura.
What is it called? Arcane Surge.
Ми се падне Бакука, който не обичал да губи време и...
Сашката е just got promoted to gold. Аз нещо се загледах в чата ти. Фак. Пропуснах да игра.
И може би щях съм гол 2, ама ми се падна един Бакук, дето... Като го ударя два пъти, ох, аз няма смисъл да губя време и отивам афака да ме убият набързо. Аз викам, няма смисъл с такъв бутон да играя направо.
Да, 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 два пъти арта му скитваш. Един път. Ей, глупост. Ей, стига. Бъй, как беше то сорб тук, където е? Ей, то стои лайнян от CC. Да, къде избяга на майка си в путката, само не разбрах. Ей, какво CC ми набих? Вей... Канцелнах мулта без искам. Не, сега той ще ме вкара, ето. Kurwa! Haydi, bu üçü tutaya da easy kitaş, easy carry. Easy carry, easy. Fuck my life. Edvay gibi ihme. Jakubat clinch on chest. Alicia chest. Please, legendary, please. Please. Hadi be. Fuck you. Всяко е следващото. Зандър. После Джами. Аз ги минах всичките между другото без. Джамил.
Some kid in like middle school and take his lunch money and say you'll give it back to him if he gives you his Amazon Prime account. It should work out pretty well in my opinion. Not speaking from personal experience or anything. Ooh, see, I'm going ooh now. I may have to pick up mom and well, no, fuck mom for right now. Because I'm gonna have to drop probably Herald of Thunder for mom.
Young Sniper сега ще го изфармя. И така събирам курвите аз. Сашка, влезе в голда ли е Мойс? Коя дивизия на голда си? Ударих каунтера. Айде, то умре. Кво стана, бе, човек?
Нищо чудно, паднам със супер слабия, даже рейтинг не ми взе.
Той е тоя моя бустът. Що не ти взе рейтинг? Защото си много добър или? Може би, защото имаш малко игри, Саша.
Защото ми пусна някакъв силвър срещу голдове, защото има малко игри. Не, не ми взе рейтинг, защото моят беше някакъв useless тапак човек. Райгон и Астро срещу мене и нашия Райгон. Неговия Райгон си е бе нашия Райгон, както си иска. Аз мога да правя повече
опасно. Айде бе, стига бе, човек!
Oh
Въй, не лут ли си, бе? Трябва да си лут просто. Ваншотнал. То само снайпва човек и е. Не мога повярвам. What the fuck? То наби с... То инкапва един, а другия снайпва човек. What the fuck? Само с снайп. Това е ъгли човек, ъгли гейм. Тъпия джейд човек. 340 на ден, че са снайп. И аз нямам с кого го спра. Няма какво да го спра човек, нямам каунтър, нищо нямам. Рутовете нищо не правят. И мой той няма каунтър. Това си фри снайп. Три fucking снайпс.
Ето, бокуци, бокуци, само бокуци ми са хорец. Аз съм избрал хилър, он е избрал GPS, влизам в играта и ми пиква хилър. Искал да пробва два хилъра.
What? И това ако не е бъгаво човек. What the fuck? What the fuck? Това беше... Нищо не можем да направим. What the fuck? Нямам с кого го спра просто с този герой. Няма, той ни капва единия човек, другия ни снайпва. Ние нищо не можем да направим. Бахтията по тази игра. Нямаме каунтер и нямаме нищо. Може да пром. С рука да падна в платено. Но пусна ма за Джейда. Ще си играя Торна. Или да играе един Рукан. Рукан ще си играе. Какво? Его Boulder Mechanics. То няма дулки на това. Айде, той пик на Destiny. Паднахме. Having this like 100% uptime arcane surge though is gonna be beautiful. Е, баха, но... So, Katarina equals that да, бе, да. Да та фарме. Actually, hold on. I don't know if this is gonna work, but I wanna try it. I've never used like more of that much, really. Oh, this is blocked, so I can't do it. Is there any way I can like off-screen it or something? Like, can I like go up there? Come on, Lightning Wolf, you can do it. С това тел. Той тел не беше много добър. А! Рип.
team claimed the orb.
Бъй, какво стана е? То беше АФК на старта ли? Аз защо не го видях. Какво стана е, човек? What the fuck?
Now if I can only get one level before piety, this would be awesome. Actually, there's gonna be like three blue packs guaranteed over there.
Two, so one.
Figure out.
Because her door is probably like right here.
Ай, стига бе, излез от ЦЦ, бе, човек. Да, браво, аз умрях. Не, имах кюе, човек.
It's not too bad. I'm just going boom. I think it scaled up a bit, which is okay because I can kill mine never matter. Like I want to destroy that in any cost, but that's good. Arc actually is not that bad. I just like so. Please. Faster. I don't really know much about Beastcraft, so I don't know.
Three, two, one, fight.
Гледай, човек, аз с дън не излязах. Би му майката тъпа игра.
Мала тихиорска.
О май гад, блях, стана. Окей, гад, бейзи. Ох, и забъл как ма заболя, мале. Не мога нужда направя. Пак някакъв супер лайняния композишън, човек.
Елек.
Чао. Това не играе лошо, ма. Те, какво ма направиха, човек, не знам. Трябва да си играе нещо друго.
I mean, most of the beast crafts, I just don't know any of them, so like, I'm not gonna just sit there and stop.
Hey, Baha Oops, man, and it может
to tab and read a website to try to figure out what to do. I'd rather just play the game at that point. If a league mechanic is too complicated for me to understand, that's cool enough, but I'm just not gonna really involve myself in it. I even have... Oh, I do have nets. Catch? Oh. So this guy's like anti-arc because he keeps spamming these mobs that are taking my arc. Here we go. I mean, I think the concept of beastcrafting is really cool, but the thing about Path of Exile, and this is where I think beastcrafting doesn't really fit with the game. Path of Exile has so many of these hidden things where they don't want everybody to figure it out, they only want a small player base to figure it out, and things like that really change the economy, show like the overpowered builds and stuff. But then when you factor in a league mechanic like beastcrafting,
I'll make sure of it.
If such, I don't know, like so much of the stuff is just unknown and hidden, and when you actually figure it out, it's really strong, but it's like so many things are hidden, but beastcrafting is hidden, but it's like a league mechanic, so why is it hidden? So I don't know, it's like kind of weird. And then people are gonna be like, it's not hidden, there's a recipe list right there. But then it's like, okay, I don't know what I even want to craft, because until I find that actual beast, I don't even know it's a recipe. And then when I figure out it's a recipe, I don't know where to find the mobs unless I, you know, alt-tab and go look up a guide. And then it's like, well, should I really be using this beast for this craft? Because if I use it, would I be better off just crafting something else and selling it? So there's a lot of, like, question mark loops, and that's what makes me personally really kind of just avoid it.
Was this the...
Well, the league mechanic. I can catch the beasts and do whatever with them, but I don't really do anything with them. Yeah, I think it would be cool to be like, you can favorite three recipes. And when you favorite three recipes, and you can change it at any given time, kind of like how, what is that league? The league I really didn't like, Legacy League, right? Legacy League, how cool would it be if they did this? Every either breakpoint of levels, or maybe whenever you complete a certain amount of your beastcrafting thing, your Pokedex, right? So say when you're 10% complete, you can now track something. Right?
Oh my god.
Whatever. Anyway, when you track something, in the beastcrafting panel, you
have
when you checkmark it, if you find that monster in your map, like say once it appears on your map, it just makes a little loot filter noise. A loot filter noise specific to beastcrafting. So you know when you hear that ding, it's a monster that you have favorited, that you want to find. The problem with that though is GG will say, by doing that, players are just gonna force farm them and not pay attention to the league mechanic, and they're gonna do blah 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 blah. But I mean, that's the game they're kind of designed for, the soccer battles. They enforce the speed meta, and everyone's just gonna go speed, 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 speed.
Торна гледай кръв не ми взема, човек. Трябва да се облика някаква тениска обаче. Стана бахърец. Майк танкове, че вляза аз след малко. И то 12:30. Не че имам утре, за къде я ставам. Десетия юсле си. Не бих си го в гъза пак.
Like,
Не, всеки път знам, че ще има фирни. Как ще го оставиш? Оф, три играта аз. Пак ли бе? Бази. Баюсле Райвон. Това рото между другото е силно. Двойна тура. Оф! Спирам да играя след тъс. Ари хил не може да еба! Какво прави то? Как умря той бе, човек? Как му взимат кръв на той бе? Как е? Как като двамата ма бия до е? Fucking triggered. Look up maces. I don't know what it's called. There's this mace that's gonna cost nothing. It's the mace that spine of the first claimant, I think. Go ahead and look at that.
not gonna use a Call of Duty. I mean, I can, but that's sacrificing a lot. I think Herald of Ice is gonna be enough to shatter twice, maybe. I think personally, Call of the Brotherhood is better suited for an Inquisitor because you don't have to worry about splitting your damage because it doesn't penetrate all resistance.
Ej, kurwa, mrosnąłem. Ade, kurvo. Deve botch to tshna bit.
Thanks so much, dude. Much appreciated, bro. I think we said 8 is the next level for Ark. So, oh, next level we get an extra chain, I believe. That's really cool.
For Aegon.
Alright, time to lack some single target, boys. Who's... weapon swap? Oh no, it sounded like I just weapon swapped. Have you ever seen the true face of God?
No. Leave it, Chad.
I'll go crit later, yeah? But since Ark is only 5% at the beginning, I don't think it's worth going crit right now.
Unstoppable. Tournament. Sign me up. Oh my god, Rook
That's
pack.
Really good gloves, but I need my links right now.
Rook. Da igra. I'll fight anyone. To naša sešuga. Da, Hiorim atcu. Push prime, ne znam.
So I'm gonna just try something because I'm curious. If I were to just swap in tendrils here, this is a good test right now to just see like how much better it is. All right.
Hey there.
Pretty mana intensive. It's not that much better. Really fucking mana intensive. Why does tendrils take so much? I mean, I personally don't find Bossman Path of Exile, so no, not at all. Fight. I think that Bossman Path of Exile eliminates 99% of builds that are here. And I like having fun.
Oh my god. Stana. Оф. Моя пак е някакъв год човек. Fucking god.
Wait, please tell me you cost more mana. 31. The fun of leveling drops off at 90. Well, here's the thing. Let me explain fun in my opinion.
So I made this
character, I spend, you know, 7 hours theory crafting. No, not really. I spend 30 minutes theory crafting my tree outline. I level my character. After a day and a half or so, if I'm really playing the game a lot, probably less than that, I'll be level 90. I can then choose to take this character and go fight a guardian, and then, okay, the character's dead. Instead, I can go ahead and
play whatever I want.
And that's understandable. If you don't like doing the same thing over and over again, then maybe leveling past 90 isn't the thing for you. Although I don't really think the grind starts until maybe like 95 to 97. I just don't really enjoy that aspect of bossing in hardcore. It's not fun for me to maybe lag from an internet spike or a lag on, you know, just maybe my own fucked up makes me lose 30 hours of time on something that I didn't even have to do anyway, and I don't even have a guaranteed like reward I'm getting back. So I would rather make a specific build designed for bossing, but only fall into the meta. And I don't want to do any of that. I just want to have fun. And for me, having fun is running the same map over and over again, creating and generating wealth to play the builds that I want, and then continuing to run those maps over and over again. That's just my opinion. If I played softcore, I would probably have a completely different mindset on it, and I would much rather boss and probably not shake my Atlas and run any map that I want. Yeah, 98 is when I stopped. I didn't enjoy leveling. Very tedious.
Death vortex approaching. Your team won the orb.
Tomo pak je pelen bot човек. Fuck my life. Че му пуснах щит там, иначе че еш дома, бре. Тебе, бота мръсен. Как ми се пикай? Аз слявам се тая китеж.
So I don't know. It's kind of why I like hardcore though, and it's fun for me to do those, you know, specific things. Because it's cool when you can generate your own, like, sustain your own map. It's like a mini game.
Nah.
I don't recommend this over Aura. I recommend playing my exact
game. Umbrech. Instead of playing. Vai. Мога пак на едно кръфа, човек. Би му майката, то как умира. Как умира то? Рука ма гони цяла игра, то как умира. Те бе ги усля само. Нещо да отиде да би паломата. Tilted.
Because I'm in bestiary league.
Da. One. Oh, mic'd.
No more arcane surge level.
What? Да бе. Ха-ха-ха, как умрях тъп. Те бе, тъпия useless. Педал пак е човек. Право не знам кой игра. Нито орб контролира, нито нещо хилъра, не взима орба под носа човек. Било май. Гледай, аз съм първи по-скоро овера. Чувам да пикая, аз се ляга май.
Everything the same and just play as Jug. If you want to be more efficient, maybe change a couple things, but I don't really, know. Can't answer that.
Spit on my show.
Can tell you that right now, if I were to log off and I go to my hardcore league and I look at my berserker right here, this berserker will mimic exactly what it's going to look like in the current league. So this is